What is up, Twitch chat? This is Will with Iron Will Gamer, and we are playing Star Wars The Old Republic again. Let me take care of something real fast. So I know we're level 22 on our light side playthrough. We're on Coruscant, we're in the second arc. Excuse me. But I thought it would be fun to go ahead and start a dark side playthrough as well. We could go back and forth with. The Sith Marauder, entrusted with the task of destroying the Empire's enemies. The dual-wielding Marauder embodies the teachings of Naga Sado. Never hesitating, never faltering, there is no swifter bringer of pain in the galaxy. The Sith Juggernaut, a stalwart defender of the Sith Empire, the Juggernaut embodies the teachings of Marco Ragnos, charging into enemies with heavy armor and pure rage. The Sith Sorcerer draws energy from the forbidden depths of the Force, mastering techniques that sap and drain enemies as they invigorate allies or simply wreak utter devastation. Sith Assassin. Assassins leap from the shadows, channeling force lightning through their double-bladed lightsabers to disable and drain their enemies. They are masters of subterfuge, feared by even the most terrible opponents. Power Tech. Mercenaries. Sniper. And operative agents. So I think the Juggernaut is equivalent to the Jedi Guardian that we're playing on our other playthrough. I think I want to go Sith Sorcerer. Just have some nasty force powers. You don't get to pick your cybernetics. I guess we could have two Zabrak, light and dark side.
That's somewhat intriguing.
Ooh, scars. Can't really see them with the markings, though. Oh yeah, quintessential Sith eye color.
Wasn't so bad, was it?
I think gotta think of an awesome name for this guy. For all. Kinastas. The Sith Inquisitor. Power of the dark side grows. The Sith Empire has won a major victory against the Galactic Republic and its Jedi Guardians, conquering and enslaving many new worlds. With a fragile peace in place, the Empire sends its slaves to the ancient Sith stronghold of Korriban, hoping to unearth relics of vast power that can be used to dominate the galaxy. One slave, powerful with the Force, has been released from servitude and forced to master the dark side arts of the Sith or die trying. ancient Sith Star Destroyers. I love the look of the ancient Sith and the Empire from the classic trilogy. I love the look of their ships. Forgive me tonight, with this rain coming in, my allergies are going absolutely crazy.
Last one to arrive is finally here. I hope you don't think you're special. It would be a shame if freedom went to your head. Or if you somehow got the idea you didn't need to pass your trials to become Sith. Lord Zash has tasked me with sorting through you refuse to find one worthy of being her apprentice, and I intend to do just that.
And since we're bad guy, we're gonna do all the bad options.
Don't get all sentimental on us. We've only just met.
I won't. Now the rest of you gutter trash already know your trial. Get going while I bring our latecomer up to speed.
Watch your back, friend. And don't worry, it'll be all right. He can't kill us all.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from a beautiful girl.
You're cute. Just watch you don't get yourself killed.
Now, slave, for your trial. There's a hermit named Spindrol who lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Spindrol's a lunatic, but Lord Zash sees him as some kind of prophet. Once you find him, he will test you.
Fine. I will seek the insane hermit in the incredibly dangerous tomb and take his little test.
But there, you know your task. Spindrol lives in the tomb of Ajunta Paul in the Valley of the Dark Lords. Don't keep Spindrol waiting, slave.
I'm gonna have a lot of fun whooping that dude's tail. We have Saber Strike, Shock, yes, Lightning Strike, haha, already well on our way to learning Force Lightning, Mark of Power, and Sleep. Basic combat. Can't go that way. Can't go down there. Thank you. to the Valley of the Dark Lords on Korriban. Loot. Find some more of those chlor slugs. Already leveled up. I think we're gonna do a lightning build. Yep, level 10, we gain chain lightning. This is gonna be a lot of fun. Lightning Strike is a pretty sweet move. Have to remember to seethe every so often so we regain our hit points. Because unlike the Jedi, we do not automatically heal ourselves. Because we tap into the dark side of the Force.
Excuse me, Acolyte. Sergeant Corman, 5th Infantry Company, Korriban Regiment. Can I talk to you?
Make it quick, Sergeant.
Of course. You're one of the slaves Harkon brought in on the last transport, right? Here to prove yourself to the bloodthirsty overseers?
What business is that of yours?
Apologies if I offended. I thought you might appreciate the chance to not only show off for the overseers, but build some ties with the Imperial military as well. I'm here commanding a hard target mission to exterminate claw slugs in this tomb. They're horrific things. Mouths bigger than your head. I've lost 3 squads of good men fighting them. They come in packs. They'll swallow a man whole.
If you're trying to talk me out of this, it won't work.
Understood. I was hoping you could assist my operation while you're in there. The damn claw slugs breed so fast, there's no way to wipe them out conventionally. So we started targeting their egg chambers. They went insane. We managed to get explosives to all of the egg chambers, but the claw slugs were all over us before we could detonate them.
Are you sure this plan of yours will actually work?
I don't know. I have to hope so. Without breeding chambers, the claw slugs lose the numbers. Then we can wipe them out. Don't underestimate those claw slugs, sir. They're smarter than they look.
Our first side quest.
What dark secrets shall I share with you?
Oh yeah.
Be gone.
Already got Force Lightning. That move is so good. Imperial Edict on the datapad. Imperial Edict 936. Mercenaries have taken advantage of the Claw Slug infestation in the tomb of Adrenjapal, stealing valuable artifacts from its depths. A situation wholly unacceptable. You are authorized to use deadly force to send these mercenaries a message that further desecration will not be tolerated. The task is dangerous, and hazard pay has been authorized. See me at the medical center upon completing your mission for your compensation. Sergeant Reichel. Defeat 10 tomb looters and recover 3 artifacts. Shall accept that mission as well. I'm gonna like having some ranged attacks in this. Got a new training blade as well. items for vendors. Alright, let's look for these artifacts, as well as kill some more looters. These ranged attacks are so good. Detonate the explosives on our way back out. For our main quest, we will go up here to work on this side quest. Artifacts. And we've got our three artifacts. We are now at level 4. Head into the tomb. Thank you. see Spindrawl's acolytes there. And there is Spindrawl.
Ah, an alien acolyte. Unusual, but not unexpected. The Sith are not friendly to your kind. But that will be an advantage, I think. You are here for your trial, yes? Learn the ways of the Sith from a doddering old man in a tomb. And hopefully to return to your master with the mark of my approval.
I'd do this for fun.
Actually, I just came to get some fresh air.
Do you take me for a fool? No one comes into these tombs for the sheer pleasure of it. Not even me. No, they come for power. Because they sense that these tombs hold secrets of the dark side. And they do. But before you can learn them, you must pass a trial of blood. Survive this, and I will teach you what I know.
A trial of blood. Face the acolytes. Sorry, Spindrawl, but...
Excellent. These former acolytes wanted nothing more than to earn their second chance for glory by killing you and taking your place. But your desire proved stronger, and their blood became the mantle of your victory. Well done. But you are not Sith yet. Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory. Through victory, my chains are broken. This is the Sith Code. Commit it to your heart, and you will have the strength to crush your enemies. Do you understand?
Of course. I was born to be Sith.
Good. Then go. Return to Harkon and nurture your hatred for him. And use your fear of him to grow stronger. He may raise his fist to strike, but it is Lord Zash who determines where the blow will land.
But who controls Zash, I wonder?
When you know the answer to that, you will have power over both your masters. Now, go. Leave me to my rest.
If we were powerful enough, I would attack Syndrel right now. But he would mop the floor with us. We're gonna head back into front of the tomb to do this other mission. The breeding room is up that way, so we will finish off that one. Turn in these two side missions that we have. To Rykel and Cormoon. Figure out where Rykel is.
I heard the explosions when you set off the charges. Outstanding, sir.
Force Lord's gloves. Oh yeah. We are at level 5 now. Something else from the Inquisitor.
Ah,
yeah. Force Storm.
Be gone.
All of the lightning powers. Just not sure where Rykel is. Well, Rykel might be out in Korriban. Well, let's see if we can find the sergeant. Storm is pretty cool. Got a layer tunic from that. Improves the armor. I like the look of the red, but this is better stat-wise.
What secret shall I share with you?
Don't have anything.
Be gone.
Right there. Oh, that is awesome. Just take out a whole group of enemies at once. Managing the inventory screen. Sorry about that. I feel like I have to sneeze again. Subjective screen. This force power just makes it too easy. We cannot forget about our dueling either. Thank you. a good hit. Achievements completed. Crushing their spirits. Put these leg wraps on. Increase our armor level up. Oh, excuse me. That force power is so good. Academy. And we've got the taxi service. There's Sergeant Raquel.
I have taken care of your problem with the looters in the tomb.
Ah. Then I'll assume my men are dead. Even so, you've done us a great service. Their loss is your gain, I suppose.
Then I'm finished here.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, starting to get the... Force Lord gear.
Can I get for you?
Well, let's sell some items. Apprentice Force Lord's lower robe, Mark 1. Let's see if we can find the upper robe for it. Nope.
Come back anytime. Looking to upgrade your arsenal? Good hunting.
He's always good here.
30 to 43 kinetic damage. Oh, they're actually about the same.
Come again. See anything you like? Come again.
Let's see what else we have over there.
Don't enter the tombs alone. Travel in numbers. Take plenty of weapons.
Have much yet to learn, Acolyte. I will be watching your progress with great interest. You have much yet to learn, Acolyte. I will be watching your progress with great interest.
Oh, sorry about that.
Ignore me. There'll be more to take your place.
There's a quest right here with Markhan.
Finally, you arrive. As disgusting as Overseer Harkon said. Regardless, Lord Zash has made it clear that all new acolytes must learn martial skills as well as face their trials. Though why anyone thinks you can be taught is beyond me.
Watch yourself. I don't respond well to idiots with big egos.
I'm fluttering with fear. Fluttering. You will find the instructors in the Academy's archive. Hurry, and try not to embarrass your betters.
Speak to Inquisitor Trainer. Let's go ahead and do some academy training. Dark Honor Guard.
You are little more than a child, but you will grow quickly on this world. Be gone for now.
How long did it take her to go to sleep?
What dark secret shall I share with you? Be gone.
Aid me, now!
Feet. I'll get a belt.
We can speak another time. The slaves require my attention.
An amazing accomplishment.
last one, always the latecomer. Now we can see what the Hermit thinks of you, Slime. Acolyte Corey, step forward, please.
Yes, Overseer.
You are a weak, pathetic rodent. Ah, the last
one. That was weird.
Always the latecomer. Now we can see what the Hermit thinks of you, Slime. Acolyte Corey, step forward, please.
Yes, Overseer.
You are a weak, pathetic rodent, and even a lunatic like Spindrawl can see this. And that means... Meet our newcomer, Fon Alt. This is real Sith strength, and he will tear you apart and crush your bones, slaves. Look on him. No connections left in the world, but pure Sith blood.
This is
Lord Zash's future apprentice, not filth like you.
We'll see how tough he is out in the tombs, alone, with just me and my blade for company.
Step this way, slave. I want to speak to you privately. The rest of you, get out of here. You know your trials. You too, Fon. Spindrawl awaits. Now, listen to me. Spindrawl is a lunatic. His approval means nothing. You are filth, and you will die. Is that clear?
You think you scare me?
You're nothing, and don't forget it. Now, your second trial. Lord Zash has requested a special trial for you, which you will... no doubt fail. Go to Inquisitor Zinn in the jails. He will fill you in on the details, and most likely hasten your demise.
Inquisitor Zinn?
Don't count on my demise, Harkon. I don't die easily.
Don't boast, slave. I don't want to see you again until you're back from the jails. That's all.
There's the Force Lord Rogue. Oh, and a new blade. Head back out to Korriban, and we will sell this foil back, get a refund for it. And then we will continue on with our missions.
Money's always good here.
All right, and we've got our money back.
Come again.
dead yet?
We are already just about to max level. To the jail cells.
Acolyte, you've arrived. And not a moment too soon. Hakan has given me very specific instructions. You were raised as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to control others. And I have just the task for that end. Meet this driveling excuse for an acolyte. He will be your victim.
Victim, huh? This sounds like it could be fun.
This is not an idle diversion, acolyte. A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized murder here in the academy. A rivalry among apprentices resulted in death. Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
Cover your ears. This may get a little loud.
Thank you for the warning, but I prefer to cherish every scream.
And now we get to torture someone.
Please, don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Scream, weakling. I want to hear your suffering.
Please, don't do that again. I'll do anything.
What shouldn't I do again? This?
Stop! Please! All right, I'll talk. You'll kill me, but I'll talk. The murderer is an apprentice named Esor Kayan. You have to protect me, or he'll kill me.
That's not my problem.
No. That's how it always is, isn't it? It's not anyone's problem until there's a lightsaber at your throat. Maybe if I'm lucky, Kane will put me out quickly.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I sorely wish I hadn't. Esor Kayan. Kane's master is a Dark Council member. I'd be a fool to oppose him. But anyway, your trial here is done. I will send my commendations to Overseer Hakan. You may return to him now.
What, no more torture? Oh, but I was just getting started.
I know, it's so hard to stop once you've started. Perhaps later, if you survive your trials. It has been most pleasant watching you work, acolyte. Truly, I wish you the best of luck in your remaining trials.
I'm having a lot of fun playing as a Sith Inquisitor. A little too much fun.
been looking forward to cutting another one of you down, but it looks like I'll be spared the trouble. Unsurprisingly, Nylock has gone missing. Also, unsurprisingly, Fon has passed his first trial. It's only a matter of time before he tramples you all underfoot.
I'll tear you apart where you stand, slave.
Patience, Fon. An accident in the tombs is much more convincing. Now the lot of you know your next task. Go. I want to speak to Fon and our latecomer. Now, slave. Zin says you handled yourself expertly, and as much as I find this difficult to believe, Lord Zash is satisfied with his evaluation. Undoubtedly, Zin helped you in some way. But you will not have his help on the next trial. Both you and Fon will have trials of intellect, trials that test your ability to apply your understanding of the Force to solve problems.
You don't expect a slave to be a match for me in intellect. I've been trained under the greatest teachers.
Calm down, Fon. I certainly do not expect this slave to be a match for you. That's why you will have separate trials.
Don't need your charity.
Truly, your generosity astounds.
You're only digging your own grave. Fon, you will go to the library on the second floor of the academy and translate the following texts for Lord Zash.
Yes, Overseer.
Slave, deep in the ancient, monster-infested tomb of Marka Ragnos, there is a holocron filled with dark secrets and encased in a great stone monument. No one has figured out how to release the holocron from its stone prison in over 1,000 years. You will bring this holocron to me, or you will die.
Sounds
well,
like
it beats going to the library, I suppose.
Spoken like the idiot you are. You will bring back the holocron, or hope that the spirit of Marka Ragnos himself returns to end your miserable existence. Now go.
And now we are off to the tomb of Marka Ragnos. Back out to Korriban.
You are little more than a child, but you will grow quickly on this world. Be gone for now.
Go find a taxi, and then we will continue on with our mission.
You wear the robes of a Sith, but you are not one of us, alien. I look at you, and I wonder, are you among the truly loyal, or do you hide treason in your heart?
You always make a habit of accusing strangers of treachery and sedition.
You are no stranger to me. I know everyone in this academy, even its former slaves. Intelligence reports indicate this valley shelters traitors. Acolytes who seek to destroy our Emperor's carefully built order and replace it with their own weak-minded heresies.
They hide among the faithful and obedient. But make no mistake, they will destroy us all, given the chance.
We've watched as the traitors scuttle about this valley and plot against us. We know their faces and their names. It is the Emperor's will that the sands of Korriban be slaked with the blood of these traitors. Prove your allegiance by executing them.
It will be a great honor to serve you, my lord.
And in serving me, you serve the Emperor. Remember that as you exterminate those vermin in the valley.
I'll give you the means to identify the traitors. Eliminate enough of them to prove your loyalty. Then return to Inquisitor Arzanen.
I'll be watching your progress with great interest. Go now. See that the Emperor's will be done.
And we've got a mission item to go along with this.
I recommend you do not disappoint Inquisitor Arzanen. He is not a forgiving man.
Ah. Move the scanner over there. Then back into the Valley of the Dark Lords to look for the traitors. So the Valley of the Dark Lords is just the area outside of the Sith Temple, it appears.
advice. Don't enter the tombs alone. Travel in numbers. Take plenty of weapons.
We were told to complete the trials alone. You survived them. They can't be that bad.
You haven't been inside. The things in these tombs. Darkness. Beasts. Abominations.
Some say the madman in the tomb of a gentle Paul will kill you before the rest of us.
There'll be more to take your place.
Is the Valley of the Dark Lords at? Okay, so it's just the area. Found two of the traitors. Is this our last one? Yes, it is. We have found four of the traitors, and now we are going to turn in this quest. For those just joining us, I'm Will with Iron Will Gaming, and we are playing a dark side run of Star Wars The Old Republic. I want to thank you all for hanging out with me.
I watched you deal with those traitors. Well done. That was an impressive display of loyalty. Take this reward as a token of the Emperor's favor, and wear this badge. It marks you as a defender of our Empire.
Stay vigilant. Our enemies lurk where you least expect them.
Get some new boots, and we are level 9 now. So close to unlocking Chain Lightning too.
at your service, my lord. Travel route is confirmed.
How's it going, Spider Sniper? How are you doing tonight? This is my third day playing it, and it's a lot of fun. Which class and which playthrough are you going to do?
Far too much to do to chat now.
I'm assisting my master's experiments. Leave me.
Ah. I'd heard we were evaluating alien competency to be Sith. How fascinating to finally meet a test subject. I trust the sight of a messy operating table doesn't disturb you?
The path to power is not for the faint-hearted.
You remind me of myself at your age. This used to be a Tukata, the hound-like creatures infesting Korriban's tombs. On the surface, nothing special. But I alone can see this creature is an expression of pure dark side energy. Aggression made manifest.
Impressive.
Amazing. How did you learn that?
The Force told me so. It speaks to me. The Force is alive. It expresses its will in the physical world. This Tukata was one such form.
Are we another of these forms?
Sith are the highest manifestation of the Force's will. I've dissected hundreds of Tukata, forging a direct connection to the dark side. Each beast I examine advances me toward perfect unity. I now stand at a new frontier, but find myself thwarted. My most perfect specimen, a Tukata mutant, escaped to the tombs before I could analyze it.
Perhaps
another side quest coming up right here.
Yes, I was hoping as much. My apprentice, Melora, saw which tomb the mutant beast fled into. Find out what she knows, assist me, and you will be rewarded.
I'll speak with Melora. And do whatever is necessary, my lord.
You found a great calling in my service. I trust you appreciate that.
Tukata.
Seeking Lord Renning's lost cat, are you? Don't waste your time. That fool's research is pointless.
Such an
not a very
attitude.
Loyal apprentice, are you?
He's my master in title only. He has nothing to teach anyone about the dark side of the Force. Renning deludes the Dark Council into believing he's advancing Sith knowledge. The truth is, he wastes the Empire's time and resources dissecting mindless animals. But if his experiments were discredited, he would be banished. And I would be rewarded.
How exactly is telling me supposed to help?
Look, just a minor alteration to the mutant Tukata's brain. would allow me to reveal my master as a fraud. Bring me the brain before delivering it to Lord Renning, and I'll make it worth your while.
Consider.
We'll see if I have time.
You'll earn rewards from both the master and his apprentice. It's a better deal. The mutant Tukata escaped to the tomb of Mark of Ragnos. It's much larger than the others, so it's easy to spot. Return to me with the brain before you see Lord Renning, and I'll take care of the rest.
So I'm wondering if I'll be able to double-cross her.
I have far too much to do to chat now.
Always gotta think like a Sith. Berserk troopers. I'm doing a light side playthrough as well, and I'm a guardian build, but all of this force lightning, so much fun just hanging out back here and wiping out all my enemies before I even get near them. Another bonus mission done. Spider Sniper, if you don't mind me asking, how did you find my channel? Tomb of Oh, cool. I appreciate that. Appreciate you taking the time to hang out with me. Should be getting another level up soon. Once we finish on Korriban, I know that we will. Well, it should be after the tomb that we get our lightsaber. Defeat 5 acolyte deserters. New achievement, failure is not an option. And we've got the Warzone queue up. Making some good progress on this one. A blade emitter. We're finding some lightsaber parts in here. Oh. Can't use it. Oh. since we are level 10, we've learned Chain Lightning. So let's give that a try. Oh, that is awesome. Yep, we just found a lightsaber. Can we equip it? Yes, we can. Oh, it's a light side saber, so we cannot use it. Four Shirak Screechers. That's three. Just gotta get this last one over here. And that side quest is done. The Holocron's monument bears the marks of many hundreds of unsuccessful attempts to pry it open. Let's meditate on the dark side.
The power of the dark side is in me.
Monument shudders, and beasts rush in and attack. Try again. It remains unopened.
Perhaps a little blood will satiate you.
Nothing happens. Shoot lightning.
Just open, damn it.
All it took was lightning. That chain lightning is so good. Can't go that way. We have reached level 11. A hut? Affection token. Interesting stuff. So we have to go out. For his burial chamber. To complete that side quest. Core slugs. collect a plump chlorslug larva. Plump core slug larva. Plant the bait, and we shall summon the Toucata. Mutant Toucata. There's the brain. So what's going to be the most evil thing to do? Take it to the apprentice and then the Inquisitor? Yeah, I think that might, because it's double the reward. Move is so cool.
Have you recovered the mutant Tukata brain yet? I'm eager to conclude the business we discussed.
As? Giving it to her is the light side. Ooh, I don't know if I want to do that.
Sorry, I'm still hunting the mutant Tukata.
The beast is twice the size of a normal Tukata. You're obviously not looking hard enough.
I'm running out of patience. Have you finally acquired the mutant Tukata brain, or should I send someone else?
I got what you wanted.
Ha! Wonderful! Let me see it.
Brain's a bit messy.
I hope you don't mind that the brain got a little scrambled.
I don't need it to be in pristine condition. Half the fun of my work is poking through the layers. You've done an impressive job, young alien. I have no qualms about rewarding your effort.
There's more dark side points.
Melora asked me to sabotage your experiment.
Is that so? Melora, if you can't show my work the appreciation it deserves, there's no place for you as my apprentice.
Wait, Master. It's a lie. I haven't betrayed you.
I know the truth when I hear it, Melora. I'm releasing you from my service. Eventually.
Master, please. Stop. No.
My dear, the pain for you is only beginning. Take your reward and leave. Melora and I have much to discuss.
Let me help interrogate her.
Sounds like you need some help.
I appreciate your kind offer, but I prefer to handle this myself. Farewell.
Gotta sell some stuff. I believe there's a vendor around here.
Please use all products only as intended.
Stuff in there.
Be well.
Leave me to my research. I have much work to do.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You've helped a delusional maniac remain in power. I hope you're pleased with yourself.
Gear now. We've got most of the Force Lord set. We just need the hand wraps. Nice.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Is confirmed. Level 12. Legacy items now open. Alright, we have learned Lightning Storm. Lightning Strike, Lightning Bolt, Thundering Blast, and Force Storm grant Lightning Storm when activated. Lightning Storm immediately finishes the cooldown on Chain Lightning and makes your next Chain Lightning activate instantly and consume 50% less force. Nice. Commit. Yes. All right, let's sell some stuff. Make some money.
Money's always good here. Come again.
And let us go and finish off this quest.
You are little more than a child, but you will grow quickly on this world.
You better not be wasting my time, slave. You better have the holocron. A fake. Or stolen from the library, probably. I'll deal with you later. Now, I believe it's time for another demonstration. Gurr, step forward.
Yes, Overseer.
Fon, kill him.
With pleasure, Overseer.
Let Gurr be an example to you. Fon destroyed him easily, like he will destroy all of you. Are there any other objections?
You are only giving us power, Harkon.
And your comments are only hastening your death, slave. Now the rest of you know the next trial. Go. You, slave, stay here. Now, slave, you think yourself pretty clever getting that holocron, don't you?
I'm that good.
I really am the best.
You are lucky Lord Zash finds you useful. Now for your trial. The last, darkest secrets of Tulak Horde are buried in his tomb. Lord Zash wants this text. But the final resting place of the dead lord is not easily trespassed. You will not be the first to die there.
I know the drill.
Yes, yes, yes. You send me into a tomb to do the impossible, hoping I die, and I come back and prove you wrong.
Shut up, slave. I've had about enough of your mockery. Do not come back here until you've gotten the text from Tulak Horde's tomb. Out of my sight, slave.
And there are the cuffs that we've needed. Character sheet. Put those cuffs on. And a new belt. Very, very good. On that note, we are going to end for the evening. I want to thank everyone for hanging out with me. It's been a blast. We're going to pick back up Monday at 7 p.m. Central Time. Again, thank you all for hanging out with me. This game has totally been a blast to play. And we will see you all on Sunday. Hope y'all have a great night.